terms, he said, won't work them out. So this one's working all right, Samantha? Are you yourself cold in that? Or are you just cold?
No.
You're normally freezing?
They're not after that.
Are they?
No.
Oh, they're your legs a little bit. Are you doing it now?
No, they're better with these, love.
What else is wrong with you?
Just some dry oil.
That area too. No, I'm changing that area. Right. You feeling anything on these head? If we now command all the nerves, Lord, in this body, in this particular area, Lord, I just command them all, in your name, Jesus, to receive the healing that you've done, Lord, in your mighty name. Have you any power at all?
No.
In the leg, no?
No.
Yes.
I can move the foot just.
What about this one?
I have a foot, I can move that.
What about the rest of it?
Well, if it's my leg touch, straight, can I do it when it's trying to get?
Wait. I'm sorry. Lord, Jesus. I think of Francis. You know the army woman in the wheelchair?
Yeah.
I left Francis there last week and nearly killed me. There are two concrete blocks.
Yeah.
Oh, Francis keeps saying to me, as if, I don't think I'll ever be healed. Or, do you really think I'll ever be healed? And I feel healing down there and just rehearsing and coming straight back in again. I was praying with her last week and I was sitting in the case and I thought, oh, I'm just in case. Like your voice starts moving. Like I have days or somebody else praying for me. So, Father God, I just thank you for what you've already begun in the body that's already begun to receive, Father. And in Jesus' holy name, Lord God, I just speak into every muscle, every ligament, every nerve, every tendon, every sinew within this body, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I just command you to receive the healing of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Randy,
you're doing
right. Thank you,
Jesus. Washed out last week, what I was thinking. Without rain.
Oh, I was sick.
No, I was sick.
Oh, you were sick. I was just thinking, like, I was going to have a cold in there. I just thought, you know, the rain was so heavy, I thought, no, you're not taking the camp, take it down.
I was sick again.
Oh, for God's sake. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Grab yourself, you're somewhere comfortable. Des, do you want to stick your hands in the back of the salinger?
Yeah. No sandwichy.
Make a sandwich of her. Follow me down. Say hello. Yes, oh my dear. He describes as a sandwich. Pray to the person, get the person on between two people, that the power just sandwich on. Are you alright to sit up again?
No,
thank
you,
aren't
you?
No,
it's
okay.
Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, just let your power flow in both areas. Your days and our days, Lord. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord God. Just thank you. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Just command these muscles to be strengthened, Lord God, in Jesus' name. Every muscle from the waist down, I command you to be strengthened in Jesus' holy name. So your divine strength is in the Lord God. So as the command is not to be lifting and moving by herself, Father God, in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, pray in your name, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God, for your name, Lord God. Every knee must bow. Every knee must bow and give way, Lord God. Sickness and disease has to bow and give way to your name, Jesus. And I thank you, Lord, that you've given us the power of your holy name, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you. We praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Praise you. Sorry, Samantha. I just just going to adjust my chair a wee second. I'll adjust myself out of the road. So that I don't have to hold your feet. Then I know if they go to kick out, I'll be all right. Thank you, God. I just command a circulation also of God in these days. In Jesus' holy name, Lord, I command your divine circulation and take all the blood vessels out. I command your healing in Jesus' name and take all these blood vessels, every vein in these legs, in the name of Jesus, every artery, every part that carries blood, in the name of Jesus. I just command you to open wide and to fill up all these areas with your precious blood. Jesus, Lord, your precious blood, Jesus, to flow through Samantha's blood, Lord. And as your blood flows through her blood, Lord, then your healing begins, Lord, and sets out fully, Lord, in Jesus' holy name. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. What do you call that thing again, Samantha?
Transfusion.
My Lord, that thing of just says, I rebuke it off of her body in Jesus' name. I can never pronounce that there. Well, it's too big a word for me. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. And we pray, Lord God, in these areas, I also just speak peace unto this body, Lord. In your name, Jesus. Peace, Lord God. Your peace that passes all understanding. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. And praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Set them up for you. 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 Glory, Lord. You see, he can't move his toe in here. Give it a try. Just where we're praying to see. Thank you, Jesus. Because remember the last night he moved it? You remember? Have it in video.
And that was good at all.
Eh?
That was good at all.
No, you did it. You moved it. Isn't that never your hobby? They don't come on and see any movement.
This one here?
No. This one here, mate. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. We just pour your love in our Jesus, this love of you. I just pour your love into this body, Lord, in Jesus' holy name, Lord God. I rebuke everything that will try to obstruct me in any shape, form, or fashion that will try to obstruct the Lord. I rebuke you off of this body in Jesus' holy name. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, praise you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Just plead your precious blood. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Just thank you for what you do. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I just command the nerves to send up to the brain, Lord. They go in conjunction with the brain. And as you go in conjunction with the brain, with the signal sent from the brain right down into the feet, Lord. Down through the legs, Lord, into the feet. In Jesus' holy name, Lord God. Bypassing anything that would try to obstruct in the name of Jesus, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Now, every now and again, try and give your, try to feel it, you know, you can do anything, see if you can do anything with your foot. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Praise you, Jesus. Glory to God. 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 I'm the ear on your right finger, and you're just there. I just felt it so moved. Just open it. Because I know the first night you thought not have it. Not that I'm not have it. No, there's something that always happens when we were going to be raised. Too far down, you get a slap across the vehicle to turn it. You might not feel it, but you know your hand was. Every now and again, try and move the toes, try and move the foot. Because I can feel different, kind of different sensations going on here. No doubt where my hands are. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. And when the semen healing does nothing, it goes away again.
No.
It stays. Whatever all that shaking about and all that, my son-in-law, future son-in-law, was telling me, I'd seen him some muscle. Being healed, because he's under this as well. I know he said that's a thinning muscle that was being healed and jerking all over the place. Thank you, Lord God. And that doesn't go away. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. We pray to you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Father. Thank you. We pray to you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. We pray to you, Jesus. Lord. Unto every nerve, unto every muscle, Lord God, I come in your name, Jesus. Unto every muscle, unto every nerve, and the body, Lord, and the sinews, Lord God, I come in the name of Jesus, Lord. You're healing in every sinew, Lord God. thinking every ligament, I command you to come under the power of Jesus Christ and be healed and stretched and put into your proper alignment within this body right now in the name of Jesus. And I just thank you, Lord God. Thank you and praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you and praise you, Jesus. Glory, Lord God. Glory, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you and praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord. Just spoke to this man. This is how it's going to be. In the name of Jesus, we are to this new era. Bring us here, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we just call in your name, Jesus, and to all the muscles and ligaments and nerves and tendons and blood vessels, Lord. In your name, Jesus, everyone to be healed and restored and back into its proper alignment of things and have this body in Jesus' holy name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Do you have feeling, Samantha, at all in your, you know, nothing? I'm just seeing it. That you're the staff leg here, and then Charter. Can you see it? That's Charter. Just was having a feeling it is to change tactics. Right, tell me, Father God, in the name of Jesus, help him, help me free him. Sacred muscles are spreading me. In the name of Jesus, I just command you to come into perfect alignment within Samantha's body right now. In the name of Jesus, I command every muscle, every nerve, every ligament, every tendon. I am going to push against you. So on, every tendon, get back into your proper place within this body right now. In Jesus' holy name. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Now keep watching them. Can you see them? Are you getting your eyes closed? Now keep your eyes open. Thank you, Jesus. Now can you see the light coming down? Thank you, Jesus. Getting closer. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Again, Lord, I just commanded that just to come into perfect alignment with Samantha's body right now in the holy name of Jesus, Lord God. In your name, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. That's a wee bit better looking now, isn't it? Can you see it?
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. It's just the Lord's in there, right? You're out of line. No. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Now, try moving in love for yourself. Like, no, thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I'll continue moving this one here. Now, try to move this left one because I see you're doing the right one. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Just command the brain to cooperate with the body, or the body to cooperate with the brain and Jesus on your name, Lord. Just thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you and praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Right? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you and pray to you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you and pray to you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Just thank you, Lord, for what you heard and what you really can't see it, what's going on here. I know and I can feel it. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you. Wait, here, I'm just going to put your feet down in a second. On here. Anything there. Oh. saying now, I want you to try and lift your foot. No, you should do that in bed.
Yeah.
That he can lift it up a bit. Right. In the name of Jesus, I just command the body to receive your healing, Jesus, for what you've already done. And I thank you, Jesus, that your power has gone through these things, Lord God. And it's particularly this one, Lord, that your hand is on our carcass. It is you, Lord, that loves the most, Lord. And I just release you to just do your work, Lord. And Samantha, in Jesus' holy name, Lord God. I just thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Command the power and to your muscles, Lord, and these legs, in Jesus' holy name, Lord. That your power would just flow through them. In Jesus' name, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Before, don't worry, you thought the first night nothing happened. When you're getting pregnant, something happens. Even if you don't feel it at that particular moment in time, like, no. But God does not come in and say, here, I'll give you a twitch. Last week, we all that, or last time we were here, we all had movement and say, hey, and then go away. Torches and things like that, I can feel it happening a little underneath my fingers. And it's not because I'm putting your foot tight. It's just when I'm pressing and I can feel the things on the inside of my skin. No moving about or doing whatever we're going to do. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Same as yourself, like he took a stroke, and his tongue, whatever he bird's tongue, sticking out a wee pointy thing. And when I went to pray with him, nothing happened. And this is when I stand there, like, no. And I'm thinking, God, what's going on? Panicking. And I'm sitting with him an hour and a half, and nothing's happening. And I thought, we have to see him. No, it's not working. So eventually I made an excuse. At 3 o'clock, I heard the wheels outside, so I thought, and I said, I don't have to go because I've got to collect the means. I was couldn't get out of there quick enough. No. And as I said, then I don't know, I'll see you later. And I tapped him, no, in the leg. And he went, oh. And right down the wee pad, I felt that. Then the next thing is, I switched in the other next 40 minutes. And what was God, was saying to me, that he was like, that's what he was saying to me. Just reminded me, he's the healer, not me. He was healed from here to here. Then the next thing, he got a healing from here to here. Then it would go up his leg. Then it would feel it from here to here. Something like a round circle. He was healed in bits and pieces. Over the couple of weeks, I had, it must have been 2 months, that I kept coming to praying with him, just because it's called soap and prayer. So that is about soap and prayer, just to sit and pray with the person. God's God, he does heal. Yeah. Not theirs nor I. We heal at the end, he's needy, whatever word can we tell me. But it was, I found it amazing, the wee bits and pieces, until eventually it turned around and he got the movement of the hand here. I guess it was like an iron bar with the tent here, and that opened up. And the next thing is, it happened, the bits and pieces happened here, then everywhere on his day. It kept happening. When he was at home, sitting, thank you, God. And the next thing I did was, not the same the next day, they said, I'm going to the prayer meeting on Tuesday night. This is Saturday? No, Friday. It was a Friday. He said, I'm going to walk to the prayer meeting. Now, he's in a wheelchair 16 years. And he said to me, I'm going to walk to the prayer meeting to show them I can't see them. Tuesday, come to the prayer meeting. I went down up the stairs and the prayer meeting, and the leader of the prayer meeting, Jeffy, that's down the stairs, raised his arms for him, very angry man. And he's told me more times than not, but God's told him he will never use me to heal anybody. I get this constantly over the phone and everything. I went to the prayer meeting for his mom, was everything on. But I'm really standing on the stairs, arms for him, a bit clear and clean, and saying, no, this is what I told him, I'm not to pray me people that sit us prayer meeting. I said, and the next thing, I said, God told me, I'll never give you to heal anybody. Next thing, the door opened, and I looked up. There was Tony, and I said, waves, he waves out to me. And I said, of course, my next word was, lovely Christian words. That's my responsibility. And I walked, and Tony told me, he had walked the whole way down. I looked three flights of stairs. It wasn't Tony Heath. No, but he walked. But God had it, but they were. I keep saying in the city right, I say, oh, hi, I didn't see you somewhere. As I say, right, but God does what he does, and man like God just to be like that, just touch it, and the whole freaking lot will just come. But you see, it's those who come. That's the master. Not the ones that don't feel anything. You didn't feel any first time, right? No. Afterwards, then, like, you did the foot move. So we done all that moving on there. That last year, wasn't it? That wasn't a waste of time. Right?
No.
I can feel it going on as I'm talking to you, because a whole lot of times I'm saying to you, when I'm talking, the simple fact is it's Jesus' team, not me. I'm talking, saying I can feel different things going on there. Especially this leg that I live with. Feel anything or not, like, but feel it to me, like a muscle just pulled. Like, no, see me. I know you can't feel it. Just down here, when the muscle that runs up that part of the leg, I just felt the heat of the burden going out there now. Oh, praise God. No. I'll tell the whole world if you like. Praise the Lord. Just told me she's eating from her friends. Praise God. Praise God. I'm watching you in the video today, funny enough now. I no way I could do the video here.
Yeah.
I just watching you on video today now.
Me or Amber?
You!
Bad news.
You had?
I have bad news.
You feel the pulse of it?
Yeah.
You feel it?
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you
Christ, Mother, I'm just going to tell you this. Have you a spare book lying, a Bible lying in our dear
friend? Oh, you are cheating with Beer,
this time of time now doesn't make any difference. I'm now young to the great grandchildren, so I'm not making any difference to the family lines, as they say. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Man, thank you, Jesus. Bring your camera over. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Just turn it off and then turn it on.